Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to show you a couple of Russian tongue twisters. And I want to see if you can try to repeat those tongue twisters after me. First tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really good. Цапля чахла, цапля сохла, цапля сдохла. All right, yeah, I see, it's too difficult. I'm going to show you tongue twister song from south of Russia, from the Don River region. This tongue twister, let me translate it to you. It's a Cossack tongue twister with very special kind of humor. Cossack gentleman is singing to Natalia. Natalia is his girlfriend. Natalia, you are so beautiful. You have white dress, you have blue eyes, and I'm so much in love with you that I want to kill myself. Then he's going, no, I'm not going to kill myself. Instead, I am going to kill you. And then he's asking his friends, hey, bring me the fork, bring me the knife. I am going to take care of Natalia. But in the end, the fork gets broken and the knife bent, and Natalia is going to survive only because of bad quality of Russian silverware. Natalia, Natalyusha, da ti Natalia, alyy tsvet. Сломался ножик, ступила семилка, да и осталась жива милка. Ты вырвыр на таборвалья, на барварталю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на таборвалья, а ворвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на таборвалья, на барварталю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на таборвалья, а ворвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на таборвалья, на барварталю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на таборвалья, а ворвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на таборвалья, на барварталю ворвуша, ты вырвыр на таборвалья, 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 а ворвалый цвет. Все. Thank you very much. Elina would like to play for you right now a very difficult waltz. This waltz was written originally for piano. And she, in piano, you know, has all kinds of keys and a lot of them. Balalaika on the other side has only three strings. And two of the strings are exactly the same tuning. So this is going to be very, very difficult waltz. And see, when she's going to be playing, her left hand is going to be from up and down of the balalaika, just like a, you know, like a piano player plays from the left side of the keys to the right. The name of the waltz is Waltz Number One. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, amazing virtuoso. Elina is amazing virtuoso. We're so lucky to have her in our group. Next, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to challenge our dancer, Serhiy Tsyganok, in Ukrainian dancing. It's not going to be very easy for me, because I'm not as good dancer as Serhiy, but he is not as good singer as I am. So we'll see how it's going to work. Ukrainian traditional song and dance, Підманула, which means you tricked me.
Ти казала, в понеділок підем разом по барвіну, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене молодого зупинила. Казала, у вівторок поцілуєш разі сорок, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела, ти ж мене молодого зупинила, розвела.
Ти казала, у середу підемо разом по череду, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Казала у п'ятницю, ти разом на криницю, я прийшов, тебе нема, підманула, підвела.
Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела.
Ти ж мене молодого, зуба зразу подвела.
Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела.
Ти ж мене молодого, зуба зразу розвела.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to show you a traditional song that is called «Коробейники» or «Коробушка». Леночка, поможешь мне? This song is known in Russia for at least 135 years, according to Wikipedia website. Also, a very interesting fact about this song. If you ever had a chance to play a computer game called Tetris, you may hear this song in Tetris. I don't know how, but this song ended up in the computer game Tetris. In this song, a gentleman, he's a peddler, he goes from village to village and selling small kind of goods like buttons and candies, small stuff, in exchange for Russian currency, for rubles. But for pretty girls, this peddler doesn't want any rubles, he just wants kisses. Раз, два, три, четыре! Thank you very much. Elina would like to play for you right now a classical piece written by composer Aram Khachaturyan. In 1938, he wrote a ballet called Gayane. And the piece she's going to play for you is called Tanets Sablyami, in Russian, or in English, Saber Dance. It's a very difficult piece if you look at it from the musician's point of view, because at some point in the middle of this piece, I am playing in one count, and Elina is playing them completely different. It's very difficult. Please enjoy Saber Dance. Thank you. Thank you very much. Спасибо. Спасибо. Now we would like to show you a song and dance that is called Ochi Chorny. Ochi Chorny is very famous Russian gypsy song. We have a bunch of gypsies living in Russia. We call them Tsigani. Gypsies, they don't call themselves Tsigani. They call themselves Roma people or Romani people. But Russian people call them gypsy anyway and call them Tsigani. This song and dance is called Ochi Chorny. You know, most of Russian songs are usually about food, but this song is not about food. This song is about love. To play for you very interesting music. This was written by Italian composer Vittorio Monti for violin and piano. But as you know, violin has four strings and a lot of notes. Compared to balalaika, it's much more stronger instrument, like a Ford compared to Russian car called Zhiguli. Чардаш. Thank you. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. In the end of our performance, we're going to show you number one Russian traditional song and dance called Kalinka. Kalinka is the song, is the music that has been really well known in the world because of Russian figure skaters. During the Olympic Games, they usually, you know, they performing, and they, for a number of years, or many, many years in Soviet Union, they selected this song for their presentations. And usually they used to win lots of gold medals for Russia. But at the last game, for some reason, they selected different music. That's probably why they lost. Kalinka, traditional Russian song and dance. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, please let me introduce our dancer, musician, and myself one more time. Our dancer, Serhiy Tsyganok from Lviv in Ukraine. My name is Mikhail Smirnov. I'm from Moscow, from capital of Russia. And our star, balalaika virtuoso, Elina Karokhina from St. Petersburg in Russia. Thank you so much for coming to our show. We were really glad to be able to share our culture with you. Спасибо very much, and God bless you all.
Thank you.